Adagosu Ange. This is Kabaka Street. We are still on the premises now. Ubo, this is still Ubo. I'm trying to get a clear view of the site. So this is Kabaka.
No, don't do that.
Right now, I want to get a clear view, but the police is preventing us. The Wabisigan operation, they are preventing us. So I'm just collaborating about now. I think I'll be leaving now so that there will not be any suspicions. You know, Kabaka is my friend, he's my brother. Last year, I warned him, seriously, there's this for what you are doing. Obaseki is the governor. He's the governor. He possesses a lot of power. He's the governor. A governor of a state is the only one who can sign death warrant to anybody. Anybody the court gave death penalty to, in whatever crime you commit, it is the governor that will sign it before they will execute that person. Is that the kind of person you are dealing with? He's the governor, for crying out loud. When Oshomole was the governor, nobody challenged him like this. When you challenge Oshomole, it will destroy your house. Oshomole do this kind of thing several times to his political enemies. So this is the first time the governor is exercising such power now, demolitioning your house because you are against his second time ambition. Every day you keep singing, not pari under the tree. You be so loud. Sing all kinds of funny songs against the governor, a sitting governor. If I am the governor today, nobody try that to me. Even Oshomole cannot be holding rally without my consent, without my knowledge. The state, I am the governor. Oshomole, bring a deep campaign. Somebody who left my party. Another party and contest against me, I will win you. And later part, you will go to a certain village in the state where I am the governor, and you will regret it. So this governor is cool. He's seeing him as a cool man doesn't mean he's foolish. He's a fool. He still have 9 months to 10 months in office. And those of you that is saying, oh, after leaving office, you will fight him. You can't fight a former governor. Once you become a governor, you are a bastard millionaire. In fact, it is the government that is really been guiding you. There's what you can do to him. He destroy your house for nothing. I am not 100% in support of this house this governor just destroyed. No. There are many ways of dealing with people that are stubborn. But destroying his house is not the right thing. You understand me? All those social media miscreants, I don't want to mention names. I don't want to go down so low to your levels. For you guys, some of you, you know nothing. Some of you have not been to this country, to this state for 10, 15, 20 years. But you claim you lose all. You are the people that encourage Kabaka to keep constituting nuisance, to keep insulting the governor, disrespecting the governor. Look now, where is Oshomole to come and save him? Where are you in America, in Germany, in Italy, in all land, making noise, defending Kabaka, telling Kabaka to go ahead, nothing to happen? Where are you now to help him? He must have suffered. You can see the building from here. Just look at the building from here. Yeah, the primary school, you can see the building there. The roof is already gone. This part of the building, this building you are seeing now, so painful, because I know he suffered a lot to build this house. I know he got the money from this tax collecting thing, you know, some say oppressing people, you know, you must pay tax, you must pay this to build this house, but he still uses sweat, his strength. It's not easy to be something in Edo State. In this part of the world, it's not easy. You have to labor. You have to labor. You have to sweat. In Benin, a man that don't want to sweat can have wealth. You must sweat for it, he must labor for it. So for him to build that kind of house or that kind of hotel, it's not easy. But you're coming now to come and destroy it, and I am not 100% in support of that. There are many ways. The government can use that house to accommodate those homeless and destitute kids on the street. Can turn it to school, can turn it to rehabilitation house, but destroying the house is what I don't support, because people are working there, people are getting their daily bread there. The people that is working there, where would they work? And this is a state where government don't provide job. I keep saying it, destroying the house is not the right idea. Why would you destroy the house? The government can turn that house, that hotel, to a rehabilitation house or school or home for the homeless instead of destroying it. That building will cost more than 300 million. Go down the grave like that. Go down the drain. It's not good. I know that Kabaka has been fooling himself, constituting nuisance, disrespecting the governor, abusing the governor office. I know, but there are many ways of dealing with him. There are many ways of disciplining him, but not destroying the house. Edo State lose millions there. Not only Kabaka, Edo State, because Kabaka built that house with Edo State money. That's what people say. Okay, because Kabaka, let's say yes, he labored for it, although, but he built that house with Edo State money. So Edo State money lose 200 million yesterday. I want Kabaka last year. Look for people that is close to the governor. You are a friend to the palace. Go to these people. Go and tell them to beg the governor for you. The same Kabaka came on air apologizing to the governor, saying that all that he said against the governor is just politics, that the governor should forgive him. But after a week, he was at the forefront insulting the governor again. Obaseki is the governor. He's the governor. Some people will say, we the wounded civilian, whenever I am in Nigeria, I don't talk. I talk, but I use my sense. I keep saying it. My late father sometimes will call me. Look, these people, don't go and kill yourself for this Benin people, for this Nigeria people. When they lock up Sowore, who fight for Sowore? Nobody. Do things with your sense. I know you want a better Nigeria. You want a country where equal rights are guaranteed, where the poor masses will be enjoying the dividend of democracies, the dividend of democracy, where the masses will have self-belongings, that yes, they are part of this Nigeria nonsense. But did these people like you return? Do things with your sense. Kabaka is supposed to do things with his sense. All these people that is living in America making noise on social media, encouraging you. Where are these people now? Somebody that has not been in Edo for 20 years telling you he knows this, he knows that. Sometimes they said they want to be governor. It's a country, you have not been to Nigeria for 20 years, but you want to be governor. You are there in your one room there defending Kabaka against the governor, instigating him to keep causing, to keep abusing the governor. He is the governor. What you guys are doing to him now, you can't try to Oshomole. He deserves respect. You work under Lucky. Must you work under? You work under Lucky Gbenedjo. You work under Oshomole. Must you work under Obaseki? I know it's not for you alone. Kabaka act foolishly. Let's tell ourselves the truth. He act foolishly. Every day you keep going to Abuja singing. Even the rally Oshomole organized for Izeyamu over a week ago. You were there singing nonsense. When they marked your house last year, you're supposed to lie low. Don't be at the first front. Stay at the back. But no, because you lack common sense. Sorry to use that word, you lack common sense. Whenever there is a rally against the governor, you will be at the first front. You are the one singing the charade, singing, Ojo Baba, Ojo Baba. Where is Osho now? Nobody challenged Osho when he was the governor of the state. Nobody challenged him. If you tried, you'll be dealt with severely. Osho is the one engineering you people to be messing the governor up. He's the governor. He's the governor here. The security here. He's the governor to protect life and property of Edo State. I don't want to praise Long Samus, but it pains me because to build a house in Benin, my brother, you will sweat. So people that know the value of money, that know the value of money, not the spoil somebody money. If you know what it takes to have money, you will not be clapping. You will not be happy when they are destroying something that worth over 300 million. Kabaka family, I set my sympathy. I am not 100% in support of demolitioning or destroying this building. No. I go with what they do. There are many ways of dealing with this wayward people like Tony Kabaka. Everything. Some people are on social media. Because of viewers, they want trouble. They use people's trouble to get viewers. I don't know if they are paying them. Whenever they see people are quarreling, they will carry it. Oh yeah, to social media. Begin to make noise. They begin to make noise. It is people, these social media stupid people, that encourage Kabaka to go ahead to be insulting the governor. You think this book can save you? He's the governor. He wants to be the governor for another 4 years. And you said no. If I am the governor today, I want second time. You said no. Who you are, Emedia? All of us 6 months. 6 months, now I will tell you that state. I will that 6 months kill all of them. That's it. Because you want my dad for Abby? Huh? As the house they pain Oshomole, as the house they pain Kabaka now, now so. He dey pain Obaseki when he say he no dey come back for second time. My people are lie.
Bro,
you
lie.
Lie. Look, destroy your house now. You see how painful it is. It's for you to know, telling a governor, because a governor feel when I rule eight years, it means if I am not good, the people will not vote for me for the second time. If I rule for 8 years, then you, when other former governors are talking, you can talk. But then they will tell you, are you that rule for 4 years, they kick you out. Can't talk here. We rule for 8 years. I'm telling you. Let me not preach long sermons. Edo people, who are not they jubilate? You people that are celebrating because of you don't like Kabaka, because of what you have been doing in Edo, maybe oppressing people. I don't know. What guy they jubilate? Am I gonna Obama no go and I say no way? I mean. I come here, Doc Baeka. Stop jubilating because something happened to your fellow brother. You don't know tomorrow. Tomorrow night might be your turn. Don't jubilate whenever they are destroying something worth money. Something somebody labored for. Don't jubilate. No, you don't know tomorrow. Exam I when I result in my day. And Kabaka, I think you're supposed to learn from this. That's all I have to say today.